What's up, guys? Today we have one more Spinnaker watch. It's not a regular watch, it's limited edition. And if you're ready, I will open this nice looking, yes, plastic waterproof box. It's first time I see Spinnaker watch with case like that. Perhaps it'd be something cool, right? One, two, three. Oh, white. White, red and blue looks very cool. It's no manual, only card. Nice and beautiful plastic box. If you buy this watch, you can use box for something else. You see it's rubber. It's first time, it's very difficult to open this case. I use some knife, perhaps. Okay, what we can see? Spinnaker. You see, spinnakerwatches.com. And this is model number SP49. You see, all manual on the website. Wow, looks really bright. I like this. White rubber strap. So guys, today we have, like you see, Spinnaker Amalfi Yacht Racer. It's a limited edition men's chronograph. Price, as usual, but in this case I can tell you nothing about price. Because it's this model not released yet, and my opinion, it's be around $300 perhaps, maybe $320, maybe $280. But with promo code review 30, you can get 30% discount. It's nice. So quartz movement. Yes, this watch has quartz movement. Stainless steel, solid stainless steel case. It's not really heavy, but you can feel it. Solid stainless steel case, 316L with flat mineral crystal. About case back. You see solid case back with engraved text Spinnaker 49. Class limited edition. Why we can see this text on the watch? Because this series SP5049 Amalfi Yacht Racer, it's a customized yacht racing timepiece for the 49 sailing class to celebrate Spinnaker sponsorship to be tier official timing partner. I think it's a very big step for Spinnaker company and Spinnaker watches be a like official timing partner. You can see this picture. It's all about this. What we can see on the dial looks very nice, and you see this multi-layer dial with Amiga. You see these waves, right? Amiga style wave pattern on the dial. I like this. It's really like maritime style. Let's say fixed bezel. Inner bezel with tachymeter scale inside. Watch has many different features like time, timer 5, 6, 10 minute countdown, chronograph and alarm. Yes, watch has alarm. Spinnaker yachting timer. Okay, white rubber strap with a pin buckle, 24 millimeters wide. Watch itself, it's like 45 millimeters without crown, 50 millimeters with crown, and 12 millimeters thickness. Dial has three subdials. This is mode indicator, 60 minute alarm and chronograph. Function same time. And not everybody like white color, right? But somebody like more blue or different color. So it's no problem. You can buy same watch with a different dial. White, blue, or something else. It will be very soon released, all series, and you can see something, you know, different, not just one or this second model. About loom, like I see a hands, two hands, and the markers has a loom, and let me turn off lights, and we can see this. 1, 2, 3. It's not crazy bright, but it's bright enough to see all time in the dark. Yeah. This is a limited edition series, but I can't tell you exactly how many pieces was produced. Perhaps, I don't know, maybe 500. I'm not sure about 1,000, maybe not. I'm not sure about 100, but maybe 500-600 pieces. Official timekeeping partner, limited edition. One more time. Oh, about crown. Yeah, like you see, it's a screw down crown. How to operate this watch. I don't want to explain you everything. Just use position, second position. It's totally three. And the countdown, 10 minutes, chronograph and alarm. And back to time. Screwing back. Spinnaker, stainless steel. Okay, let me wear this watch. My wrist, 7 inch, 17 centimeters, and like you see, the strap fit for 8 inch wrist very easy. We have some enough room. Forty-five millimeters, 12 thickness. Nice looking, really bright watch, and you know, looks really attractive. Yeah, timer. Nice, especially if you can buy this watch with price less than 300, perhaps 2 something. So, guys, that's it. Click link under this video if you want to buy this watch and visit our website ireviewwatches.com. Please subscribe and see you next time. Thank you and bye-bye.
Thank you.